Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, 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 or welcome back to part 8 of Resident Evil Village. Today I should be finishing this game. For my YouTube people, you may have realized this is probably way ahead of the last part, but I had some stream technical issues on my last stream, so I've lost a few hours of content, but at least you get to see the ending, right? So without further ado, let's get it. I think I should be on the last part, the last boss right now, which is Mother Miranda. Shit, I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing. This way, right? Hopefully stream doesn't fucking crash again. Streamlabs is fucking up my shit for some reason.
Out of my way.
Oh shit. What the fuck?
Little Ava.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
My beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava. Is that you?
What the?
Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose!
What the?
Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her. Oof. Now!
And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled.
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
What the fuck? Oh,
you fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious.
Oh shit.
Now please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not letting you get away.
Don't resist.
Oof. Wow.
Rose is truly mine at last.
Little.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet.
Am I supposed to directly shoot her?
Now, please do not worry, the little man. Rose. I assure you, I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not let you get away.
There is nothing. You understand the love of a parent or a child. How can you deny me?
Oh, shit.
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Yeah, she's my kid, not yours. Oh, shit.
This is... I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? Me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Well, skip.
Holy shit.
Such vitality.
Oh, shit.
I can take any form I desire. After all, everyone dies.
Yes, everyone dies eventually. That also means you.
Feel the Dark God's wrath!
What the fuck? She's doing a spirit bomb.
I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! Oh, if so. I combine Rose with the Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century. A century! All for this day! For my daughter!
What the fuck, man? She's not even getting...
Your time
anymore.
Is up! Now die! Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need of Rose now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter.
Exactly, she's my goddamn daughter, you psycho. Oh shit.
I will see my hopes fulfilled. I must. Please, Mr. Winters, stop struggling. I shall finish this. The villagers, those four merchants, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Exactly. Oh, shit.
This is...
Shh, come on, man. No, fuck. Give me everything.
Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megalites. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of
care. Not let me get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Your time is up! Now die! Cease this foolishness! The men in my seat saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
After all, everyone dies.
Yep, everyone dies, including you, and you're going to
hold
die now.
Still.
You hold still.
Oh, great Mega Mices! Hear my prayer!
Oh, Don't even have my shotgun.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands.
Yes. The hell I will.
Die, 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 die. I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is the end for you. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century. A century! All for this day! I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? Why do you need to?
She's my goddamn daughter!
Am I even hitting her?
Why would you kill her? I can take any form I desire.
So hard over this.
Your time is up! Now die!
Shit.
Why do you persist in this world?
I guess.
To ensure I never see your face again.
You're gonna die.
Rose!
There. Daddy's got you.
Ethan, wake up!
Oh, no. He technically killed himself, didn't he? If he's the mold.
He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move.
She's still.
Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey. And you tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
Don't do it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
Let me see his face then. Let me see that face. Who are you?
Moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where?
Down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
What in the...
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Is this grown-up Rose? Wow.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a
ship. I think it does.
Is this the end? Or is this the start to a new chapter?
Hey Dad. Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Mm-hmm.
She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Father's story is now done. Is it a daughter's story now? Great, Dad. So, standard. Hours. I'm not content in the bonuses menu. The following has been added to the bonus menu: extra content, shop, consp, art, figures, challenges. Oh yeah. Not liking this. Whoa.